Nick Madrigal, first round pick from 2 years ago, playing second base for the White Sox.
Nick Madrigal, this kid is the real deal.
Oh, I think he's magical.
Nicky, two strikes with a parachute down the right field line and a 1-0 lead.
He can get to all kinds of pitches. I mean, whether it's up, whether it's down, inside or out, he's got that kind of coverage. And the hand-eye coordination is magnificent because he doesn't strike out. He truly hits the ball exactly where it's pitched.
Madrigal runs, and Madrigal safe. Nick steals second base.
This guy can spray the ball around.
A little grinder. Kind of reminds me of like an Altuve or a Pedroia. You know what those guys can do.
Second base. Madrigal flags it down, and that is a heck of a play by Nick Madrigal.
He has such an understanding of how to hit. Way beyond his years.
This kid has some hitting skills. It's a good swing.
So Nick's hitting close to 400 with two strikes. It's pretty amazing what he can do with two strikes.
A White Sox rookie has a four-hit game. Today it's Nick Madrigal.